It couldn't rain on this parade. Talk show host Ellen DeGeneres drawing crowds in Boston. Fans lined up to see the comedian as she promoted her show that's moving to the 4 o'clock time slot this month. Ellen took a tour of the city out on the duck boats and was welcomed by thousands of fans. A little Ellen dancing there. Kelly Tuthill from our sister station WCVB was in the middle of all the action.
Ellen DeGeneres is expected here shortly at a party at a Boston restaurant, capping a whirlwind day. Ellen DeGeneres' arrival at Federal Courthouse was second only to Whitey Bulger's this summer. Workers strained to catch a glimpse or a cell phone picture.
She's funny. She's got great guests and just always delivers. Puts a smile on your face every day.
How's it going?
The Boston skyline served as a perfect backdrop for a shoot to promote Ellen's new 4 p.m. time slot.
Ellen, I love you.
Then Ellen and her actress wife, Portia de Rossi, moved on to Copley Square to take a duck boat ride through Boston with some lucky fans.
We got on the duck boat because we were on the Ellen show a few years ago. So it was very exciting, and they called to ask us to come in for today.
Could you believe it?
No, we couldn't believe it. It was really exciting.
My whole family's a big fan. We just kept writing in. We finally got it, and this chance came up.
How excited are you?
Thrilled.
A massive crowd was waiting for Ellen when she arrived at Quincy Market.
Congratulations on the Stanley Cup.
The mayor welcomed Ellen to Boston. Then she did a little impromptu dance.
Ellen, what do you think of the crowd?
It's amazing. I love the city.
Beantown says right back at ya.
She's amazing. Like, everything she does is amazing, and she's so funny, and how can you not love her?
And soon Ellen will be back to work. Her new season starts August 22nd. In Boston, I'm Kelly Tuthill for WMUR News 9.
And you heard it, August 22nd, the day to mark on your calendar. Ellen's moving to her 4 p.m. time slot, and you can watch it weekdays right here on Channel 9.